dance with the whale fish blow way down in Florida. Then girls will dance the rolling go and we'll roll the wood pile down.
Generosity is the quality of being kind and generous with time, money, skills, or effort. I have shown you in all things that by working hard in this way, you must help the weak, remembering the words that the Lord Jesus himself said, there is more happiness in giving than receiving.
That's right.
We have also been generous with our time, visiting the residents of Woodland Grove and Oakmore Care Homes in Weston. We've met so many of the residents who have been sharing the life stories and family tales to us.
We are visiting the residents with thanks to the Archie Project.
We learned a lot about dementia.
Three most common forms of dementia are Alzheimer's, Lewy body, and vascular dementia. Dementia is a group of diseases that damage the brain, mainly affecting older people. There are currently 850,000 people with it in the UK. This could fill Wembley Stadium 9 times or 10,000 double decker buses.
We as a class have become an active role in the Western community. And we have made some great friendships with the residents.
I made friends with Pat, and she said she worked in a chocolate factory. I also wrote to Stella, and she really enjoyed it.
I made a very good bond with one of the residents in Woodland Care Home. Her name was Jean. She had never played chess and still won by a knight.
I also made a special bond. My bond was with Yvonne from Oakfield Care Home. We have already had a lot of fun together.
Also, a couple of us played a Scottish game called Curling. It is where you have to push a hard metal disc onto a mat with scores in it. It was extremely fun and the elderly woman and men were very good at it.
Our generosity and time has made a huge difference with the residents at the care home. Their stories and our experiences we will cherish forever.
If you want to be generous, you must care for other people and you must share your efforts with others and your time to help your friends and make sure they're fine. What does generosity mean? People say it is to help others in every way, so make sure you're generous every day and people will take for you, and then they will say,
we got these Archie books, and over the first day we got it, we started to read it, and then that was the first time we actually learned about dementia. But when we finished, I think all the class were very sad because it was not sad having to like not see the old people anymore.
I can only give you love that lasts forever, and the promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone.
When I started the Archie Project, I didn't know anything about dementia whatsoever. But now I know a lot about dementia, and I loved going to Woodland Grove and Oakwood Care Home. It was nice to see how they liked the care home and what effect dementia gave their lives and how we made their day.
And a love whose burning light will warm the winter night. that's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world for a toy.
Well, in our class, a lot of people went back, and two stories, the best two stories, were when a person went back to see a gentleman called John, and they, because they talked in different languages. And the second one was when two boys went to see a lady called Dolly, and they went on her birthday, which apparently made her holiday.
My demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, for now and evermore, that's all.
Back onto the subject of having some visiting Dolly, Harry also gave Dolly a rat who she thought was a pig and called him Peter the pig, and that kind of evolved into her keeping him as a birthday present. Also, one of the best parts was when all the old people started dabbing, and one of them thought that the dabbing was a fencing technique.
World for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you. And
I enjoyed learning about dementia and going to the care homes because I like to hear about the interesting life stories which some of the residents had. I went back to visit one of the old folk after we had finished. And she had a very interesting life. She was called Margaret, and I like to hear about what she was saying.
Say it's me that you adore.